about this race?
It's going to be a good race tomorrow. I like the qualifyings. It would be better if there's still V8s and it was the high pitch, you know, line, but, you know, they're V6 turbos, so it's still going to be a good race.
How many are in the starting lineup, you know?
The brakes aren't working that effectively.
Probably around 15, but right now on the board, there's 12, and that's only in the qualifying right now, so we don't know.
Okay. You got any predictions?
Vettel's going to win again.
Okay. Got it.
Vettel.
Okay, got it.
Hopefully he'll get everything sorted out.
They're GT3 Porsches. It's a GT3 racing class. There's GT3, GT4. Okay, GT Racing is a manufacturer racing, so these are cars that you can buy on the market, but the GT spec cars, these are cars that the manufacturers modify in a way that they can qualify for racing.
You want to pay attention now, and then you want to pay attention.
That's it, really. And then there's the higher GTs like GT1, that's still manufactured cars that are, except those are really upgraded. Those are the ones that are kind of like those are just the really faster ones. So they're racing GT3 right now.
Okay.